This is what happens when death row execution fails. That if execution fails, somehow the prisoner is allowed to go free. However, this is just an urban myth, and things are much different. There is no free ride. And if lethal injection or electric chair failed the first time around, then the authorities have another option that people don't really know about. If the execution fails the first time, then the authorities can have another go at it, which most likely won't fail.